Hey everyone, so today I actually have a video that I haven't done in a while, which is create a sim in The Sims 4, and today I've chosen Bella Thorne, and if you think you've heard that name before, you probably have. She's a pretty popular young actress in Hollywood. So I chose her, but the only thing is, I wish I could get her hair a more accurate color, because she's more like blonde now than like red, like you see in the video. But other than that, I really like the way she turned out. She doesn't look exactly like Bella, but she turned out really pretty, so I'm happy with that. Please enjoy the video, leave comments below with the future creative sims you want to see, or just what you thought of this sim overall, and I'll catch you next time.